our goal today is to learn about each other's culture and the Native American culture. So we are going to read the story called Book of Mice. Pocahontas was an Indian princess who lived many years ago along a broad river which flowed to the sea. It was a land where trees grew near the water and animals of many kinds came to the river to drink. The only people living there were Indians, whose homes were cozy shelters made of brush and hide which they called wigwams. So I would read the story and ask questions to the students because my competition was a reading readiness program. It was reading readiness for an after school program. However, along with the reading readiness, the students don't just want to sit there and read. They want to do an activity. So the activity that I came up with in 20 minutes with the lesson plan was to do a dream catcher. And I redid the dream catcher. But the students had the beads, would have the beads and the yarn, and we would wrap it around, and I would push the holes for them. Or I would dot it with Sharpie, and they could punch it with them with assistance. Also, I had, for my competition, was two students who didn't speak any English. So I would have, for the reading, I would have them with a translator, or I would do a lot of hand motions to help them along, or I would translate it for myself, but it would be individually. For the reading readiness part, I would create a chart with different words that pertain to the story, as long as having them learn about long words or compound words, as we may say. For the non-speaking English students, I would help them with the teacher's aid, and I would have them individually work with them so they will be able to participate with the class. For the evaluation, I would have them, for one of the goals was to have them learn about their own culture as long as the Native American culture, and I would have the students create a quilt, a culture quilt. So I would weave yarn through it by myself because it's hard for the first graders to do it. And I would have them create a picture of themselves or their family or whatever they want dealing with their culture. And I would weave I have 12 students in the class. So I would have 4x3 and it would make a quilt and I would put it up for the after school program so it'll demonstrate what they do, because for the reading readiness, the students just don't want to sit there and read. They want to do stuff, so I incorporated like a project along with the reading. Also, as the evaluation, I would put that students would create a story about their tradition, about their favorite tradition, or their favorite holiday that they would like to do. This gives students the reading readiness, so the language arts part down, and also with the art activity as well. So they would create a picture, and along with that would come a story, and that would be their evaluation part. And it's important for students to know about culture, so rationale, which is the second one on the lesson plan. It's important for students to know about different cultures, and because it helps with communication skills and then helps